I'm James Brierton in Charlotte, and we need to talk about the second named tropical storm of this 2021 hurricane season. It is Tropical Storm Bill, just off the coast of the Carolinas, forming on this Monday. The good news is it's moving away from us. There are some effects from the storm. We're going to talk about those, as well as that big red X that's in the Gulf of Mexico. Let's start, though, with Bill. Here is the latest from the National Hurricane Center. Bill is continuing to move away northeast at 23 miles an hour. It's expected to maintain tropical storm status as we head through Tuesday, becoming subtropical as it starts to weaken later on Wednesday as it moves further up towards Canada. But again, the good news is Bill is going to be a short-lived storm, and it's already moving away from us. Take a look at the beautiful satellite imagery we have of this storm as it's making its way out into the Atlantic Ocean. Do keep in mind, if you're going to find yourself at beaches along the coastal shorelines on Tuesday, watch for big waves, maybe some rip currents as a result of this low pressure off the coast. Even though the moisture won't be here, we'll watch for some of those effects. You can see in the latest NAM run, the Bill continues to move away from the United States, but take a look at what's happening in the Gulf of Mexico as the NAM continues to give its prediction for the rest of this work week. We're beginning to see showers and thunderstorms organizing around an area of low pressure there in the Gulf, and that's what the Hurricane Center has an outlook out for as they're looking through the rest of this week. A 60% or more chance that a tropical cyclone could form there in the Gulf. If it were to reach tropical storm status and get organized enough, it would get the name Claudette. We'll have to keep an eye on this to see exactly what its impacts could be for the Gulf Coast, or maybe even bringing some tropical moisture here into the Carolinas as we look through the end of the weekend and into the start of next work week. We'll keep an eye on that. And as a reminder, if the tropics is your cup of tea, we've got an entire playlist dedicated to the tropics right here on the Carolina Weather Group YouTube, including our interview with the Weather Channel's Jim Cantore. He joined us earlier in the year, and he recounted his time here in the Carolinas covering Hurricane Isaias last year. So you could check out that video and more right here on the Carolina Weather Group YouTube channel. I'm James Brierton in Charlotte. We'll talk again real soon.